grateful for what you've done, but this library is still off limits to you.
Davos has come to us. Did you know that, Pathfinder? He has surrendered to a period of peace and solitude to organize his thoughts.
What's next for him?
That depends on him. Haval owes you a debt, Pathfinder. But your presence upsets many of the people in my charge. I hope you will respect our wishes and limit your visits here.
You spoke before about reconsidering your seclusion.
Perhaps we will learn to communicate with the outside world again. But it will take time. We cannot overturn generations of tradition in one night. Now, if there's nothing else...
I'll go. Thank you for speaking to me.
Of course.
I pray you find something about Amara.
Paula said you were ill?
Yes. An incurable condition that occurs frequently in Mithrava's population. We lose the ability to effectively absorb sunlight. The Angara rely on sunlight for bioenergy. Without it, we weaken. Eventually, my body will be unable to sustain brain function. I'll fall into a coma and die.
Tell me more about your sister, Amara.
We were born here, but she grew up and disagreed with Mithrava's principles. Argued against our seclusion. When she could not sway the others, she left, choosing to join Angara society. It's been over 30 years now. There were others in our litter, but it was different with Amara and I. We were Vastanari, a shared soul.
I have a twin. It's not exactly the same thing, but I think I know what you mean.
Family, but closer than most. Perhaps you understand a little.
I'll leave you now.
I hope you find news of Amara. I would be so grateful.
I don't know how it could happen so quickly, but...